in.
Hi, friends. Since I can't conduct for you right now, I'm your Crowsnest Pass tour guide. What I'm trying to do is lure you to all come to the Crowsnest Pass to go hiking, skiing, maybe take up hockey, go roaming in the hills, go fishing, go hunting, for sure go golfing. But today I'm over at one of the mines in Coleman, and these are the coke ovens behind me. And as you all know, you take the coal down off the hill, you clean it at the tipple, and then you coke it. You burn it, so a lot of the impurities are gone. And then when you put it onto all these big trains behind us right now, it goes and it burns much more safely. Again, I'll say that I admire greatly all the work that the men did here, and with almost no tools, and beautiful work, and very strong-minded, strong-hearted people who knew the value of hard work, really great work. And I think, or I hope, that some of that work ethic exists in me, because it's very, very important when you're trying to make great music.